Well, it's official. Airbus has landed its very first customer for its upcoming A330 MRTT Plus aircraft. Based on the A330-800neo, the order placed by the Royal Thai Air Force, or RTAF, will bring new life to this poorly performing variant. So let's take a look at the deal and the future jet in today's video. For those only hearing about the A330 MRTT now, it's a military variant of the A330 commercial passenger airliner. Every A330 MRTT aircraft is first built as a passenger aircraft and then modified at a facility in Spain. Modifications include the ability to refuel other aircraft in air via a boom or hose and drogue systems beneath the wings. This means that even retired passenger aircraft can be converted into the MRTT version. The existing A330 MRTT is based on the A330-200, but this next-generation MRTT Plus will be based on the -800, one of Airbus's worst-selling aircraft variants. Thus, orders for the MRTT Plus will give a second purpose to the -800 program. It sounds like the Royal Thai Air Force will order just one of these jets. While one is better than none, it's also slightly underwhelming. Nonetheless, the lone aircraft is scheduled to enter into military conversion at the A330 MRTT Center in Getafe, Spain in 2026, with final delivery to the customer in 2029. The A330 MRTT Plus was launched at the 2024 Farnborough Airshow and comes with all the benefits of the A330-800, including Rolls-Royce Trent 7000 engines, optimized aerodynamics, and wingtips. The latter feature is said to deliver up to 8% lower fuel burn and reduced noise. The MRTT Plus will also have an increased maximum takeoff weight of 242 tons, up from 233 tons, and this will effectively extend the jet's range, increase fuel offload capacity, and enhance operational flexibility. In parallel with this new order, Airbus says that it will further strengthen its collaboration with Thai Aviation Industries, or TAI, and both companies have signed an expanded Memorandum of Understanding, or MOU, to include in-country maintenance support for the Royal Thai Air Force's A330 MRTT Plus. The expansion builds on the existing cooperation for the sustainment of C-295 transport aircraft in Thailand. So, there you have it, a very small start to the A330 MRTT Plus's sales, but again, it's better than nothing at all. While some may want to go by the phrase never say never, our guess is that Airbus will probably never be able to enter the US military market due to the American military industrial complex and its dominance. Airbus has tried twice to sell its A330 MRTT to the US Air Force and has lost to Boeing both times. And so, with this ongoing dynamic, Airbus is shut out of a major market, and this leaves it with Europe and the rest of the world, which isn't exactly awful either. But what do you think of all of this? Are there any militaries out there that you think will be likely future buyers of the MRTT Plus? Let us know by leaving a comment.
In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.